pain of our broken bones holds no candle to the pain of our broken homes. The bothersome, cold, and fatherless homes. Who is to blame but our own? When mothers overseas see pain that we don't know, and they pray their offspring have no double X chromosome, 'cause if so, they become triple X photodromes. While we spend our time alone on our cellular phones, not connecting with each other's minds, indefinitely. Not connecting with each other's souls. It leaves black holes just the right size for the devil to make his home. It's sad to say, but I can unfortunately admit that time after time, I've let these demons inhabit my mind. But can you blame me when I'm raised in a nation that teaches me every time I make a mistake, I can just blame society? And my United States is a product of history books, not history. And I'm the child of enough stern preaching to believe in things I can't even see. But I'll take it with no reason, 'cause I need some sort of clarity and dignity through this changing season. And people say I'm speaking blasphemy and unrighteously, and I'm gonna regret this, when really I'm just telling you what I'm afraid of. And they say I'm gonna wish I could eat my words when I meet my maker. But I've compromised myself so many times that I don't even know what I'm made of. So forgive me. I'm just another broken human trying to live.